I mostly was building it for myself. My expectation was I want to build a framework that I would personally like. That's pretty much the whole reason why I started it.
Did you ever think this is going to make me money?
No, not at all.
The market was dominated by React, which is done by Facebook, and Angular, which was done by Google, and then there was us.
Possibility of doing
Evan. All of these frameworks, Vue, React, Angular, they're all built by the best JavaScript developers in the world. Vue is the only one that's really cracked that magical door opening to anyone that can come in and build a web application with JavaScript.
Vue really came around at the right time because it really filled this void of people who wanted a lower barrier to entry, but they also wanted the strength and flexibility that you had with something like React.
In all of software engineering, we have a concept called benevolent dictator for life.
In China, people see just like a hero.
He has so many Chinese fans.
I think he's one of the smartest developers I've ever met.
It turns out it became pretty popular recently, and that's a great thing.
It's like my gut's telling me, like, this is the thing you should do.